Morning children, how are you all? Welcome to the maths class. In previous classes you have learned how to write number 5, up to number 5, right? So after number of 5 is 6 and 7. So now today let us see number 6 and number 7, how to write that. Okay, so this is number 6. How to write number 6 means, all of you, first we have to write half right ka, and in the end of this ka draw one half circle, that is half circle. Forms number 6. So how to write number 6? So left curve and half circle, it forms number 6. See here two arrows are indicating how to write. Okay, first we have to start from here, from the right side. So right curve and one circle, it's makes number 6. So how to write number 6? First we have to write right curve and circle, one circle, it frames number 6. So we have to first write right curve and circle, it frames number 6. So how to write number 6, children? First we have to write right curve, this is right curve only, right? And circle, it forms number 6, right curve and circle, number 6. So like that, write page number 36. Okay, this is number 6, and let us see number 7. Okay, so how to write 7 means, first write one sleeping line. Okay, one sleeping line, and left slanting line. So first we have to write sleeping line and left slanting line, it forms number 7. So how to write number 7, children? One sleeping line and left slanting line, it forms number 7. One sleeping line and one left slanting line, it forms number 7. One sleeping line and one left slanting line, it forms number 7. So how to write number 7, children? One sleeping line and one left slanting line, it forms number 7. One sleeping line and one left slanting line, it forms number 7. Okay, children. Okay, like that, write page number 37 also. Okay, like that, write page number 36 and page number 37. That is 6 and number 7. Okay, children, this is it for today's maths class. All of you have a nice day. Bye, children.